Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I hope you are well. Do you guys miss going to school or college? Did you participate in events there? Unfortunately, not most of them are of our standards. Anyways, but it's all about fun, dressing up, costumes, drama. In this day and age, there are very few schools and colleges which do this stuff, keeping it halal. MashaAllah. Does it look like you are missing so much? Have you heard people say that to you when you don't want to attend a party or a program? Well, you are taking care of your heart and soul, which the world hardly bothers about. Now, a group of students dressed in traditional Arabic headdresses and held water guns to portray terrorists on the mock-up day at a Catholic college in Australia. According to a student who spoke to a local news outlet, 7 News. The student expressed his concern over blatant Islamophobia becoming a trend in schools. The school administration apologized for the poor judgment of students. Hold on, did they actually do that? Dressing up with Muslim men head covering kafia? In different Arab countries, it has different styles. How can you even do that? What if some of our colleges or schools portray anti-Semitic or crusades, attributing it to some faith? Will it go down their throat? Recently, we have also seen a teacher in America saying to a teenage brother that they don't negotiate with terrorists. Brothers and sisters, no religion promotes terrorism. We have condemned it many, many times. An action of few who doesn't represent us are always portrayed in headlines as Islamic or using any other Muslim labels. Cinema, media, governments played a great role in marginalizing Muslims. We need to stand on our ground and get back up strongly and help these people, especially by spreading knowledge. Well, I don't want to push negative content every now and then, but trust me, we select only a few out of all the incidents. On top of that, we always have a choice when it comes to negative news because of so much happening, subhanallah. I know that to be positive in a world full of storms seems difficult. Well, all of us are blessed in many ways. Let's be grateful and thankful to Allah the Almighty. In moments like these, it's easy to lose our cool and assume so negatively about people around us. Let's not forget that human beings generally are moderates. Let's be nice to people and practice Islam in our lives, homes, and our lands. Things like this need to stop. We always need to take action. We can't just complain. We need to raise our voices and put our issues forward. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. Ameen. That's it for today, brothers and sisters. What do you think about this incident? Let us know in the comment section below. Hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell. Share this video with your family and friends. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum.